Hi there, this is Heather from Now Belt, and today I just wanted to have a look at the newest launches in terms of smartphones. And this time I'm going to preview a newly launched device that is not yet in the market but is announced, and this one is Huawei Honor 6. This is a special device, as I think, because when I look at the specification of this device and when I look at the price of this device, I feel too attracted towards this one. And in fact, the price is so low for this price is that it is now making me talk about this. This is so damn interesting, and I wanted to share my opinion on that one. And the specification are here with me, so I'm going to read them out and just get an opportunity to talk about the device that I'm so attracted towards. So the name of the device is Huawei Honor 6, and it is also being known as Huawei Glory 6 as per the website that I'm reading on right now. So now, in terms of bands or SIMs, it has two SIM slots, and one is 2G, 3G. In fact, it also supports 4G. 4G is there, but it is actually a dual SIM phone as per the specification. And the month of announcement is too far. It is June 24, and the release is said to be August 2014. The release is said to be 2014, but now it is 2014 September. It's actually October, and it has not been yet in the market right now. It has review copies have been sent to many reviewers who are really grown up reviewers right now, but it is still not in the market. It is still being incoming soon mode while I was making this video, but when I'm uploading, it might go online, so it might take that much of time for me to upload. So now let us move on and see the body dimensions. The body dimension is supposed to be, or is, it is 5 inches, which is awesome, because I am currently using a 5-inch device, and this one is 5-inch device, so it is completely holdable, and the Huawei is making a 5-inch device with great specs. What I notice in most of the smartphones is that when they make a smartphone of high specifications and with lower prices and whatever, they give the size, they keep the size high. They give 6 inches. 6 inches is not pocketable, as you have seen the iPhone 6 Plus. It can bend, and it can happen to any smartphone, not just to that. But in this case, the body dimensions are 5 inches. And now let us talk about the weight of the device. And as per the specification of this device, the weight is 130 grams. The display is IPS. It has a IPS LCD. It's a full HD display with a PPI of 445, and this is amazing. A 445 PPI. That's killer. Now, multi-touch is 5 fingers, so it fits full of your full fingers of yours, which means you have 10 fingers. Have you seen a man with 11 fingers? Oh, that's a rare case, but it supports all fingers, you see. Now we'll move on and we'll see the rest of the important things. The sound, it is said to be Dolby Digital. In terms of RAM, they are giving you 3 GB of RAM. This is amazing. Price point, looking at the price point and then looking at the specification of the device, it is a miracle device. Yes, it is a gift from Huawei to us. Now I'm taking it to a lot more height by talking about this device. It may not be a gift like kind of thing, but just literature, I'm talking like a literature man does, and a poet glorifies something that he feels attracted towards, and I'm feeling attracted towards this device. So it has 3 GB of RAM. Wow, 3 GB of RAM at that price point. It's a 20,000 rupees smartphone, and that's Indian currency. If you are someone from watching from some other country, that is around $320 to be approximate. That's too low for a smartphone, of course. Now we'll move on and see the internal memory that is going to come with. There are two variants, 16 GB variant and a 32 GB variant. So 20,000 rupees is priced for 16 GB variant, and then we'll move on and see other important aspects of the smartphone. The primary camera is 13 megapixel. It supports 4K. Badass. That's badass. Maybe 4K. Then it has autofocus and dual LED flash. That's interesting. Then in terms of features, it has geotagging, touch focus, face detection, and HDR. Video, it supports about 1080p at 30fps, so it's not 4K, maybe at the resolution, I thought it's a 4K. Now, the secondary camera is 5 megapixel. Wow, it's blowing my mind. I had read the specification before I made the video, but the time I read it, I just feel so attracted towards it. Features, Android OS 4.4.2, so not 4.4.4, it's 4.4.2. Chipset is a high silicon Kirin 920. Don't know what that chipset it is. Now it has a CPU of Octacore. It's an Octacore processor. And the GPU is Mali T628MP6. It has got all kinds of sensors. No need to read them out, but still, let us go there. Accelerator, gyro, proximity, and the compass. It has GPS, with APS and GLONASS GPS. Oh wow, it has a lot of colors. The battery is lithium polymer and it is of 3100 mAh. It's a killer smartphone. OnePlus One, the days of your glory are over. A smartphone is coming from Huawei that is going to be a kick-ass. So now this is it, a preview of Huawei Honor 36, which is also known as Huawei Glory 6. We'll meet in the next video, and the date I'm making this video is also 6. Bye bye.